As we enter the lounge, you see there's lots of seating. The bar. And the food. Let's check this. The main club at Terminal 3 is the club at LAS. Right here, which is opposite gate E2. I'm gonna go in there and see what it's like. Even at the airport, you cannot escape the casinos. Inside the departure lounge, ample seating. This is gate E1. This is Terminal 3, of course, those of you who know Las Vegas International Airport well. And in gate E2, there is a British Airways plane getting ready for its flight to Gatwick. And if you're not going to Gatwick, there are a total of 15 gates in the E section in Terminal 3. And there's the rest of it. I'll go into there later. Las Vegas International Airport. What a nice ambience. Really no rush.